I won't lose.
I've got to get stronger.
Enjoy this!
Oof, it's over.
Begin!
That was it?
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's end this quick.
Let me have some. Stop right there. Let me have some. Ha! Stop right there. Move out. Endless blade. Yeah! That was it.
It's over.
is my opponent!
I've got to get stronger.
Begin!
Them. Endless blade! Goodbye.
My opponent!
Thank you.
Let's begin! Begin!
Prepare to die.
Endless Blade!
We won!
Thank you.
Let's begin!
Here you go! Ha! Here you go! Gosh, I'm
Let's end this quick!
Here you go! Here you go! It's raining, it's pouring! Gosh, I'm good!
Let's begin!
Here you go!
Let me have some!
Stealing the spotlight! Here you go!
We won!
target. Here you go!
Feeling good!
Here you go! Here you go!
We won! Let's end this quick!
Here you go!
I'm going to enjoy this!
See?
Enjoy this!
Here you go!
I'll make you feel better!
This ends now!
Enjoy this!
We shall never meet again.
Boring. Ha!
to me.
Enjoy this!
ready!
Bam!
Ha!
This ends me.
We won!
This is Palaxius' workshop.
It's very inorganic and sterile. I don't feel any life here.
Let's take a quick look around.
Yeah.
There's nothing here.
I'm bored.
What?
There's an Azoth.
There's an explanation here, an ancient writing.
Can you read it?
Yes, I've studied it. The original Azoth sword was made to seal mana. It worked as well as expected, regardless of materials. The personality infused into the ruby prism is what guards it. The crimson Azoth I am now creating will be a state-of-the-art device capable of sealing the unlimited power of Lilith. Once Lilith is sealed, it shall become the creation Azoth Elzar. All creation and destruction. I shall finally have complete control over both. This is incredible.
All creation and destruction? So he thinks he's a god?
We cannot allow such an evil entity to run loose in our world. We must destroy him.
Look at this! There's something over here!
What are you doing?
What's it say? Gurgu's cane, a ruby prism material. I have hidden its recipe in the statue of Marcus. I have prepared the materials to synthesize Gurgu's cane.
Look! Something came out!
Yeah, all thanks to me!
Sounds dangerous!
It mentioned the statue of Marcus or something.
I think I've seen that in Grand.
Thank you.
Prepare to die. Good night forever!
We shall never meet again.
Thank you.
I did it. I made...
the Ruby Prism.
Wow. Even I can feel how powerful it is.
Yeah. It's overwhelming.
Felt, here is the last piece of Elusmus.
Yes, that's it.
I've done it. Now, it's your turn.
Right! Now I can repair the Azoth.
The Ruby Prism and the Azure Azoth. I can feel their blessings. Felt, do your best.
I will, thank you. Fee, can I have a room? I don't care where it is.
Yes, I shall have one prepared for you downstairs.
Do your best!
Felt?
Yes?
Everything will turn out fine. I believe in you.
Vise, I must go. Revive! Azure Azoth Elusmus! How'd I do?
I feel quite spry, Master.
You did it!
It looks great!
Yes, we did it!
Because of the quality of the Ruby Prism, this Azoth is better than ever. I bet it can be up to 3 times stronger than before.
We can defeat Palaxias with it now!
What? Palaxias?
Look.
So Palaxias has sealed the power of Lilith.
We have to destroy him!
Yes, of course. After all, that is my purpose.
Everybody listen up. Our next battle will be the hardest we've ever had. We must defeat Palaxias, no matter what!
Right. Peace is the very thing Simsilt hopes for.
And it is Slaeth's duty to defend our people.
I'll take him out with one big shot!
And show him the power of justice!
I'll follow Felt wherever he goes, and I will rescue Iris.
We are the only force that can stop Palaxias now.
It's time to go, Felt.
Yes, we leave for Eden now. All right. Ready, Elusmus? Evil fog, disperse! I just removed the petrifying fog from the land, but the fossilized people are still the same.
I can use the D-Stone Orb to help them, one at a time.
All right, let's hurry up and find out where Palaxias has gone to.
The fog has been removed. It must have been done by Elusmus and that meddling boy Felt. But no matter. Soon I will have finished absorbing Lilith's power. Let's just see how good they really are. Thank you.